This is an overall view of the lifter facility. There's the reactor vessel, drain tank, pump, primary heat exchanger. This is the gas heater. It heats carbon dioxide, and there's the carbon dioxide gas turbine. These are chemical processing facilities for the fuel salt and the blanket salt. And then these are off-gas processing facilities for the xenon and krypton to come out of the fuel salt during operation.